children, good morning. Today it's a Friday and so today we are going to do some cursive strokes. Yes, so we already come to the end of this session. So all of you please take out your cursive stroke books. Only a few more pages are left. Please take out your cursive stroke books. Today we are going to do think green. Today's topic is think green. Page number 36 and page number 37. This is for today. Page number 36 and page number 37. Our topic is think green. Now, what is think green? What is think green? That means you are going to study about the plants. Yes. So, let's start. Sharpen your pencil, all of you. And then let's begin. Under every EVERY, every rose. There is a thorn. Yes, so under every rose there is a thorn. So this is how you are going to write. Please sharpen your pencil and write neatly. Second line is plants grows from a seed. Seeds are found in a fruit. A big plant is called a tree. Roots hold the plants to the soil. The part that joins the roots to the leaves is called a stem. All this, children, you have already read in your EVS book. Yes. So this is your homework. Page number 36 and page number 37. This is for your homework. All of you, please do it with neat and clean handwriting. Okay? This much for today, children. Take care. Bye-bye.